Okay guys, in this tutorial we will learn how to get the information about the pixels within the image or any picture that you can open within the MATLAB platform. So first of all, we need to open an image inside the MATLAB. So for it, you need to show an image like peppers dot png. Peppers is actually the name of the file, and dot png is the extension or the type of the file. So okay, now we can see that we have this image within the figure 1. Now, in order to see the pixel positions as well as the RGB values for any pixel, you need to use a command that is mpixel info of d. Sorry, it is info of d. So you can click it. Now you can see that we have here pixel info. X comma y is actually the location of the pixel, and r, g and b is the three values for the pixel, and we know that one pixel is actually comprised of these three values, that is red, green and blue, and all the colors are actually the amalgam of these three colors. So when you put your cursor on any of the pixel, like a picture is composed of like hundreds and thousands of pixels. So here you can see that I placed on this yellow paper, and it is showing that this pixel is actually at 257,194. That is, on x coordinate the value is 257, and on y coordinate the value is 194. And as well as RGB is concerned, red color is 255, green is 203, and blue is 27. And when you move it on red or like on any green one, so RGB and pixel info or pixel location change. So via this method you can get the properties of these pixels. So hope you got the concept. Thanks for watching.